of potatoes, we show you woman in her grimmest hour. But now meet the housewife's hero, inventor Philip Phillips of Kensington. His army days on cookhouse fatigues taught him the terrors of spud bashing. And this is the result. A pair of comfortable rubber gloves with an outside surface of rough stone. And this is all you do. An ex-private becomes a public benefactor with an idea that will have every cook just rubbing her hands with joy.